Sean Donovan, a story so ominous. Dad was never there while mom drank away consciousness. By age six, he lay awake, pondering why he didn't have two parents to fucking foster him. Tragic, really, they never told him they loved him. Mom never kissed him, dad never hugged him. When the drinking got worse, he went to his mom and spoke up. Drank himself into a coma that night and never woke up. His father didn't take it too well. Blame Sean for a dad that found some meth to inhale. Let's do the math on the anger and the drugs inhaled. Fuck the belt, he took his fist and beat Sean to hell. Till he was black and blue, bloody and bruised. Friends like, holy shit, Sean, what happened to you? Sean responded back, looking scared and confused. I think I killed my fucking mom and dad didn't approve. When abuse starts to bury you, soul looking navy blue. Sean ran away in hopes his father wouldn't follow too. Imagine 21, by yourself up on the avenue, with days in the mirror trying to figure out what's left of you. And scar tissue runs deep in his own blood, ate away slowly every day, so he turned to drugs. Tragically, he used to be about doing good. Now it's wrong place, wrong people, wrong neighborhood. His fire blew out like a torch, wasted away days, strung out on his porch, trying to get away from what he didn't want to face. Different bitch every day, getting face for the lace. But that only got him by for the day, cause the girls and the highs and the dreams never stayed. It wasn't rage, but defeat started winning the race. A bruised psyche's way worse than what his body embraced. He tried to get away, but his past still haunts him. His mom's dead body and those fists still taunt him. Couldn't take it anymore, screaming, motherfuck my bloodline. Grabbed the 22 and strapped it to his waistline. If the world has some common sense, cause with that bullet he killed more than his father. He'll never be the same, and he took his own innocence. Donovan, a story so ominous. Dad was never there while mom drank away consciousness. By age six, he lay awake, pondering why he didn't have two parents to fucking foster him. Tragic, really, they never told him they loved him. Mom never kissed him, dad never hugged him. When the drinking got worse, he went to his mom and spoke up. Drank himself into a coma that night and never woke up. His father didn't take it too well. Blame Sean for a dad that found some meth to inhale. Let's do the math on the anger and the drugs inhaled. Fuck the belt, he took his fist and beat Sean to hell. Till he was black and blue, bloody and bruised. Friends like, holy shit, Sean, what happened to you? Sean responded back, looking scared and confused. I think I killed my fucking mom and dad didn't approve.